Hey guys, so right now I am reacting. Oh, I keep doing bloody accents. I am reacting to Bea Miller, and I'm not sure how you say the word. Like, is it slut or is it S.L.U.T? But anyway, I'm reacting to her. I've never listened to any of her music before, and I only know her because of Fifth Harmony. And because I watched that video of them when they were announcing who was going on tour with them, and Bea Miller was there, so I thought I'd look up something of hers. And so yeah, let's go. She's really pretty though. Oh, and she's only a year older than me as well. In a few months, probably. Okay, she sounds different than what I thought she would. But I've never heard her sing. Still not sure how you say the song name though. Really cute though. Oh, she reminds me of someone there. She reminds me of Orphan Black, one of the clowns with the short hair. That kind of sounded like a part of a song from The Commitment. Part where they go chang 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 or something in The Commitment. Why do I keep getting like little hints of other songs in the song? It wasn't my favorite of her, the songs that I've listened to today, but it was alright. Like, it wasn't bad. Song was alright, the video was alright. Yeah, I don't really have much to say about it. She does sound different than what I thought she would sound like, because I have watched a few of her videos, but I can't remember what she sounded like then either. But she does sound like kind of different than I thought she would. And yeah, she has a nice voice, but it's not anywhere, to be honest. It's nowhere near like Lauren Hereke's voice from Fifth Harmony. Because to me, out of all my singers, she's my second favourite singer. Like, after Sarah Bareilles. Like, voice only. Songs are alright, but voices, Lauren is number two. But But, so yeah, I was gonna say something a minute ago, but I can't remember. What I was gonna say was, I don't know where she got her start. Was on X Factor? Was she, like, I don't know. Because she knew Fifth Harmony from X Factor somewhere. But, commented down below where she got her start. And comment down more videos you want me to react to. Any quizzes you want me to do. Like and subscribe. Press the notification bell, yokum above. And yeah. So I think we're finished. Hope you enjoyed. If you didn't, please still like the video. I just want subscribers, please. But yeah, so see you next time. Whenever that will be, probably later, because I'm probably going to react to something else. Anyway, see you later. Next time. Whenever. Bye.